After winning five straight games, Montana State prepares for their toughest opponent since Wyoming. They face a 2-3 Weber State team that is coming off a bye week with extra time to prepare.
The extra week for them certainly is an advantage. I think you got a couple extra days to prepare. That always plays in your favor.
Led by head coach Jay Hill, Weber State won the Big Sky Conference in 2017 through 2019.
It's a program that, you know, certainly is the mark in our league right now. I would say that, and we got to go in well prepared, and our guys have to be ready to go on Friday.
On offense, the Wildcats have dealt with injuries at the quarterback position. However, they still have a very good running back in junior Josh Davis, who is 7th in total yards among active FCS players. Redshirt freshman running back Dante McMillan is also having a great year, averaging 6 yards per carry.
They run the gamut as far as their run schemes. They execute well. They are physical. You know, they've had to play more quarterbacks, I'm sure, than they've wanted to this year. But they've all kind of found their way with each one of them being able to highlight their strengths.
Vegan highlights that the Weber State defense is similar to the Bobcats, with a front seven that can get after it.
They're able to play a lot of man coverage, so with that, you know, up front they can wreak havoc, and they have really good players.
Montana State isn't afraid of kicking to them, but they do have a plan to stop the Wildcats senior kick and punt returner Rashid Shaheed. He took a kickoff for a touchdown against Utah earlier this year.
We'll have a plan, and, you know, I plan to contain him and go tackle them, and it's not an easy task by any means.
The Bobcats hope to get their 6th straight win on Friday night, and you can watch it on ESPNU beginning at 8 p.m. In Bozeman, John Miller, MTN Sports.